guys, it's Belle and welcome back to Bella G. This is just like a really random video. Like it's kind of like two videos in one. So first I'm going to be showing you guys what's on my phone since I got a new phone for Christmas. And I'm going to just screen record and show you guys all the apps I have. And then also I'm going to prank call some friends and then I'll show you guys who answers. But first I'm going to show you guys what's on my phone. So let's get started. Alright. So, first up, I just have my lock screen, which I'm probably going to change it soon. It's just like a picture. And then up here, I have this random thing. I just use emojis to show like what folder I have for my apps. And this is just like a bunch of random stuff that I don't use, except for, yeah, I don't use like any of this stuff. And then these are my favorite apps, probably, well, my most used apps. So they kind of go in order, except I'd probably put Musical.ly first. So I have YouTube, Musical.ly, Instagram, and Snapchat, just the regular social medias. And then next, these are like, I don't use them all the time, but they are still pretty important and I use them, you know, once in a while. So I have iMovie, Calculator, App Store, Notes, my clock, which I use my alarm for every day. Well, not every day, but every school day. Settings, Weather, Safari, Mail, and then like square size and layout for like my Instagram pictures, which I use sometimes. And then this is like contacting people, so I just have contacts, messages, phone, and FaceTime. And then I have these just two picture ones, camera and photos. Then I have music, which I don't use any of them on my phone. I have iTunes Store, Music, and Spotify, and I don't use iTunes Store or Music, but I use Spotify on my iPad because I don't like it on your phone because like it doesn't let you pick the song. And then I just randomly put this new thing in. It's chat stories. I don't really read them much, but it's Hooked and Yarn, just those scary like text messages. Well, they're not all scary. And then these are games, which I don't use all of them. Like these are a lot. I actually don't use any of them because I don't play games except for Pixel Art and Jelly Jump. I mean, Rider. Those are the only ones I use. Oh, and Video Star. Sometimes for like Musical.ly's. So I have Jelly Jump, Rider, Video Star, Pic Collage, Subway Surfers. Actually, I use Pic Collage to make like backgrounds quite a bit. Subway Surfers, Jetpack. Okay, my phone or my iPad ran out of storage, so let's continue. And then I have Balls Race, Dune, and Asteroids. I've never played any of those games. A lot of these are also my brother's games that he downloads on my iPad, but it goes onto my phone. And then Frogger, Finger something, Crossy Road, Risky Road, Endless something. Those are all my brother's games. Pixel Art, which is actually the game that I have been playing, like, actually is a game that I've been playing lately, which I never play games, but this one's really fun, actually. Like, it doesn't seem very fun, but it's kind of addicting. And that is basically everything on my phone. Thank you guys for watching and I'll see you guys in my stay tuned for the prank call.
Hello. Hello? Is this John? Seriously, John? Are you kidding me? Chimney Christmas, John. Just answer the freaking phone. Pranked you so good, it's Bella.
Bella?
So, Maddie!
I knew that was you.
No, you didn't. Come on.
Yeah.
Well,
that was really bad.
Say hello to my YouTube channel.
Hola.
This is my... Yeah. Alright, Maddie.
Well, I mean, I thought that was pretty good, but I guess it wasn't. Do you have any...
Who's talking in the background?
No, that was me. I was whispering, pretending to talk to a friend. All right, see you here.
Bye, Lloyd.